listeners of Broad 1A Radio. This is DJ Gianna with
DJ Roma.
And I am DJ French.
The host of the 5-minute program, where minds should be open.
As you sit back, lay down and listen.
Music mixed with timely supporting the Broad 1A segment, Advoca-sing.
For this episode, our topic will be about sex education, and nope, not the Netflix series.
Sexual or sexuality education is not something new to us. It had been a subject of social issue for so many years.
That's right, but even so, it's still taboo. I think I know a few reasons why.
Care to share?
Well, mostly because of cultural and religious beliefs. A lot of people, mostly those from the older generation, refuse to acknowledge the concern because of those.
I agree. How about we try and hear the thoughts of our listeners regarding this matter? Now, let's listen to our caller number one.
Hello? Hello, this is Grace Maranya po from Bulabog Dapdapilar, Sarsogon. So for me po, given that young people nowadays are already vulnerable to mistakes because they are into exploration caused by curiosity, having knowledge about sex health education could help them prevent various illness that they could get when doing such. So yun po, thank you and binabati ko nga po pala yung mga taga Bulabog. Hi po sa inyo!
And we have our second and final caller.
Hello po, this is Erica Nicole Inocencio po from Legazpi City, Albay. For me po, ang sex education is a high-quality teaching and learning about a broad variety of topics related po sa sex and sexuality. Exploring the values and beliefs about these topics and gaining the skills that are needed to navigate relationship and manage one's own sexual health. Yun lang po, thank you.
All right, thank you, Erica and Grace. Let us now end this program with the most important part, the contrafactum. This song was submitted and sung by our loyal Advoca-sing listeners, Serena, Yeza, and yours truly, Jan. Once again, thank you.
It is very important to change this closed-minded state that we are in the present. For we have to be aware so the youth can be better and better. And we'll keep proving it.
Sexual education, it don't promote the acts and the bad scenarios. And we are able to avoid consequences of doing what we shouldn't do.
Most of the people think that sexual education increases sexual activity. Let's break this mindset. Sexual education teaches 100% effective method of preventing HIV, STIs, and unintended pregnancy.
Oops, we got 99 troubles, don't add some more. Hold up, if you have a doubt, and try listening, and maybe you'll begin to see. Try to listen carefully, and you soon will realize. Sex education should be a must.
Somewhere under the covers, there are babies you can shake to be educated. Yeah, it is what we need to start normalizing. We're taking back to the minds we once knew.
Our society is late and we are getting far behind. We are kept in dark because of what stereotypes. Why can't we try to change STI errant fate?
Oops, we got 99 troubles, don't add some more. Hold up, if you have a doubt, and try listening, and maybe you'll begin to see. Try to listen carefully, and you soon will realize. Sex education should be a must.